Welcome back to California Live. All right, I don't know if you've done it or not, but a lot of people have really gotten into this whole holistic care routine, natural supplements instead of prescription medications. I'm a true believer, I am, and now Malou has found a place up in the Bay that practices holistic health, you guys, for your dog.
I'm at Holistic Vet Care Center in Oakland, and this is Soda. Say hi, Soda.
This place is awesome. It's not your typical veterinarian clinic because here they offer physical therapy, rehabilitation, and holistic care for your pets. As humans, of course, we pay attention to what we put into our bodies with skincare, hair care, so why not do the same for our four-legged friends? That's why we're with Dr. Gary Richter. Hello.
Hi there.
So we want to do the same thing that we do for us that we should also be doing for our pets, right?
So, you know, we do a lot of natural medicine here. We want to keep our animals as healthy as possible. And as you said, just like with people, we want to do that in as natural a way as possible to minimize potential side effects. So we've got a couple of things here. A couple of supplements that I actually designed myself. This is what's called NutraThrive. This is a more sort of general health and wellness supplement that I put together to really sort of up-level the nutrition of a dog's regular diet. So to kind of provide them with some of the nutrients and some of the herbal compounds that they might not normally get, but things that can really support their immune system and keep them healthy.
Very nice. Okay, what else do we have here?
These products, for example, Juvaflex, this Chinese herb sea miaosan, and Boswellia complex. All really good natural anti-inflammatories, natural pain relievers, things that we can use for arthritic dogs, dogs with back issues, and sometimes we can even use those products in place of pharmaceuticals.
Wow, okay, so what's in this?
So what's in the Juvaflex, for example, it's a combination of glucosamine, chondroitin, boswellia, curcumin, all the same kind of stuff that people would take.
Wait, I can use that.
Absolutely, yeah, and for example, these two products, the Chinese herbs and the boswellia complex here, these are really products that are actually made for humans that we just use in animals.
Yeah, so share with the animals. Okay, and then I also see something here too for hypoallergenic.
Yeah, you know, I mean, just like with people, our pets can be sensitive to things that go on their skin as well. So whether that's a shampoo or conditioner, whatever it may be. So all the same stuff that we tend to be sensitive to, the fragrances, the extraneous chemicals that wind up going in these products, you know, companies like this have just sort of taken all of that stuff out to really, really, you know, allow us to get the job done, get our pets clean and feeling good, but without the potential for those sorts of reactions.
Yeah, they have the same issues, you know, skin care and
absolutely,
skin problems,
very sensitive
right?
skin.
Yeah, exactly. And then let's go biodegradable here with these.
Sure, so that's just, it's an example of biodegradable poop bags. You know, everybody has to take their dog out, we all have to pick up after our dog, and by using biodegradable bags like this, it's just that much less plastic we're putting in the landfill.
All right, so whatever I'm doing, the dog should be doing, like even massage, maybe acupuncture, all of that.
You bet.
Yeah, all right, Dr. Gary Richter, thank you so much.
Thank you.